The Kine's fate was sealed the moment he entered. Do not waste time debating the morality. If a man walks into a tiger's domain, it may result in his being devoured. So it has. That girl you sent to me. I've grown used to masquerading as one of them and seeking something suitably feeble enough to cull from the herd. That's the first time I've had one delivered. Death is the ultimate dilemma, and integral to the beliefs and behavior of every culture. Life is bore on the corpses of the dead. Without death, there would be no motivation to accomplish anything. The only emotion would be existing. Life would be pestilent and agonizing. Yes. A fetish is described in a 19th century chronicle of a British platoon's encounter with a local tribe. Soldiers would go missing in the night and be replaced by these fetishes. It may be valuable to my studies. Yes, this is genuine and of use to me. There is something resonating from it. A whisper. I will give you this in trade. It is known as the Odious Chalice. It swells with spilled blood and offers its bloat to its owner. Yes. Yes. It is used to communicate with certain entities otherworldly. It is a tome called the Voce del Morte. Should you find yourself within the walls of the Giovanni, seize the opportunity and take it, or they will make sure you never have another.
the hell do you want? Ghouls ain't nothing but trouble, if you ask me. It's a weakness, if you're insane. Who do you want to know about? The college girl over there? To be honest, she reminds me of those miserable stinks I protested once when I was at Nam. But she's on the bright side of this one. Don't let the hippie run. Yeah? Who do you want to know about? Righteous kid. I wish he'd take a more active stance in our fight. Fuck, man, he's Jack. Jack just does his thing. God help anyone who gets in the way.
Thank you. little morsel? Have you come for the kind of enlightenment only Jezebel can give? Yes, I am Jezebel. And I have such things to show you, little morsel. Such beautiful, dirty little things. Won't you come into my parlor? Oh, come on now. Don't deny yourself the pleasure of Jezebel's talents. Just a few more steps and we can be enveloped by the sweet darkness, become slaves to the desires of our wasted flesh. Oh, you cannot escape me, little morsel. One way or another, you and I will intertwine our beings on the way into the Ninth Circle, and I will send you forth, full of the sweet sickness I carry. Who better than prostitutes to carry the dark gift I bring? Oh, will they not share it with the rest of those who revel in the pleasures of the flesh?
Don't move!
Thank you.
Ryan Ark. Except we dusted a second one over near the convention center. There are some doomsday cult. No telling how many there are, but it's open season on all these sick sons of bitches. Bloodwitch told me what? He thinks we're responsible for that plague there? If I had a false mind that could be nose clean, I'd go over once now and rip him a new wizard suit. Magic missile fat motherfucker! What? Yeah? I think you better go. No one wants to talk about this right now.
Just a second. I heard you were down poking around the museum. LaCroix wants that coffin bad. Seems like you had a lot riding on that sarcophagus. It's such a fierce blow. I got another scenario for you here, kiddo. Gonna bounce it off to suit your head. You ever hear of, Diablerie? Well, it's when a vampire drains another more powerful vampire to death. Diablerie is the Sabbat specialty, but it's a big taboo in civilized kindred circles, and damn sure forbidden by the Camarilla. When a younger vampire diabolizes an elder, the younger vampire gains all of their powers. Remember what I told you about the Ankaran sarcophagus? About who that could be sleeping away in there? The prince is willing to tear LA apart to find this thing so he can have it. Why? What a power-hungry vampire like LaCroix want with a sleeping ancient. I wonder. Sure, maybe you're right. And maybe a cokehead could sleep on a mattress of Peruvian white. I don't feel much like answering questions right now.
He's been talking about this monster. Dunvetterman gave him the sickness. He's down in the alleyway across from the bar. Please, just don't hurt me.
trails and rotting flesh.
Looking for a free meal, little bloodsucker. There's wheat
galore in my kingdom. Brother Canker, they call me. High Lord in the diseased halls of the dead. Look around you. The blood. The bloated bodies. The maggot with mortal shells. These are the signs. The coming of a new age.
They are the weak. Sick. Hopeless. I bring them a new purpose. They are the vessels of darkness, carrying the diseased truth in their veins. The Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. The darkest dawn is almost upon us. Come, join us in these last nights, spreading our disease upon the earth, sharing this unholy communion with our human herd. The doors have been opened, the seals broken, and the final steps into the abyss, the terrible mysteries of the Ninth Circle. Come, join the disciples who have gathered here, floating in their own putrescence. The mysteries of our brotherhood, and I feed on your flesh!
Thank you. set. Yeah, I've seen this. Pretty sure I've seen it around here somewhere. One of the buildings, I think.
I am the left, so it's the ex- what did you just say? I am the whore.
What's up, brother? You enlightened? I see. Welcome to the Brotherhood. The Bishop will see you upstairs.
God, your brother Kanker, aren't you? I've heard about. Sorry. Greetings, brother. Please, I want to go home. Please, I want to go home. Please, I want to go home.
Thank you.
Searching for something? Do you seek the truth? You come to the right place, brother. We got more truth here than we can handle. Disease. Brother, you've got to open your mind. One man's disease is another man's sanctity. Here among the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle, we have shed these earthly labels. Come, partake of our divine communion. They call me Bishop Vic, Shepherd of the Damned, your midnight guide through our last days here on Earth. Do you feel it, brother? The curtain being drawn back at last, drawn back by my hand, by the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. Gehenna, Judgment Day, the apocalypse again. Brother, you are too indoctrinated into the antiquated beliefs of this material world. There is no rhyme or reason, no all-powerful and terrible God to watch over their children. You talk of disease. What about the disease that you and I both carry? Our flesh remade into nothing more than an abomination, feeding on our brothers and sisters like so many cattle. What God watched over me when that demon tore into my neck and made me into this monster you see before you? No, brother. There is no God who would tolerate such a thing. And so I have become God, and the diseases I carry to the masses will bring about an end of my own making. Until we have all journeyed below into the Ninth Circle. The time for words has come and gone, my brother. You and I will take those last steps together and see what truth lies behind the curtain. Let the night fall forever on this cursed earth, and let the fruits of my labor bring a long and bloody harvest.
Hello, Neonate. How can I be of assistance? Of course. You have? Impressive, young one. What exactly was the source of the epidemic? Tell me of this so-called bishop. I see. That end may very well be upon us. But to business. I have a debt to pay you for your services. If you so desire, I can give to you a unique talisman that might be of use in the future. If that does not interest you, I can compensate you with hard currency. You decide. A wise decision, Neonate. True power lies not in wealth, but in the things it affords you. I hope this object serves you well.
Killed all of them? You. Huh. So I guess you want me to thank you or something? Thanks. Okay? Well, cool for now, but just don't go bragging to everybody about it. I'll let you chew on that, Kenny. Some of the boys might have overheard our conversation and gotten the impression I've gone soft. Somebody in this joint's gonna lack the restraint to keep their mouth shut.
a shower, man.
Yo, 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 I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them. Yo, 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 koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Oh, no, got a Galapagos turtle. Yo, 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 koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Hey, 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 don't walk on by. I look like D.I. Warwick. Yo, yo, yo. Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Yo, yo, yo. Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Only did it to code me sick. Sign, seal, and certified. Yo, yo, yo. I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them. Yo, yo, yo. I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them. Hey, hey, don't walk on by. I look like D.I. Warwick.
Say now, brother, seeing the kind of commando gear you been stocking up on, you ain't just using that stuff for keeping the neighbors away from your shit, is you? Wow, 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 that's your business, okay? I just figured somebody with a shopping list like yours might be up for a little action, Zarr, all right? Hey. I could use a Halloween-looking S&M gremlin like yourself to help haunt some people out of some loot for me. You still with me? Here's what's going down. I got a tip that the Chinatown Tong and some local boys are meet down at a nearby parking garage to carry out a business deal. Now, I can't tell you what they is exchanging, but let's just say a certain client of mine is ready to drop some Uncle Sam-sized bucks to acquire what's in briefcase number one. You get it for me, I'ma not only give you a cut, but I roll out my special stock as well. Now, how that sound? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Now, if you're the straight-out hard-boiled Terminator type, I'd suggest you buy some heavy firepower before you roll up to the parking garage. You need anything?
Yo, 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 I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch. Hey, hey, don't walk on by. I look like D.I. Warwick.